All right, so here's another one of those things to know. I need to add some honey into this bowl, and I've just put some oil inside of this tablespoon. You could use a spray, you could use olive oil, canola, margarine, anything, any fat, and check it out. Oop, so I poured that in there, put this in there, and look, sticky stuff, all of it comes out. So there you go. You can use this for peanut butter or, you know, whatever else is gunky and sticky that you need to get out of your teaspoon without using your fingers to get it the heck out of there. So now you know.